Hi, I'm Johannes, I'm Leadsie's co-founder, and today I'm going to show you how you can use Leadsie with GoHighLevel to get access to your clients' accounts super easily through Leadsie, and then use GoHighLevel to, for example, post things on their Google business profile and send messages via their Facebook page and so on. So what you can see here is your GoHighLevel integrations page. This page is what you have to go to in order to set up your clients' accounts once you have received access. So basically you have to select your sub account for your client and then connect these accounts. Before we do that, make sure that you actually have received access. So through Leadsie, you will receive a confirmation email once you have received access to, for example, a business profile. So you can see here in my business profile manager, I have access to these two test pages or test locations to be precise, and I will be able to connect them in GoHighLevel. With Facebook, make sure that you can go to your business manager and select your business. And then you will have received access to, for example, a Facebook page. So you can see here, I have received access to this page called Leadsie. And one really important thing that you need to do in order to be able to connect it with GoHighLevel is assign yourself this page, assign access to this page to yourself or to whoever is doing this in your team. So when you click on the page itself, you need to select Add People and then select yourself or whoever else should get access, and then select all the permissions that you have available. And then just click assign. Once that's done, we can go back to the GoHighLevel integrations page for your client and proceed with this process to connect the client's assets with your GoHighLevel account. The first step is to sign in with Google. It says here that this is about connecting the location, but this is actually also for your Google Analytics, as well as your Google Business Profile and also Google Ads. So all of these assets or accounts, you can get access to via Leadsie with a few clicks and make it super simple for your client. So again, assuming you have done that, you can just sign in with your Google account, give the necessary permissions to this application. And then the first thing GoHighLevel is going to ask you is connect the business location. So here we can select one of the locations, for example, this Leadsie test location, click connect. Now you can see that this setting was actually not only for Google Business Profile, but also it shows you these other accounts here. So you can also select your client's Google Analytics account. So let me just do that here and select whatever property you prefer. And then you can also see this setting here and have we have received access to our client's account through this MCC account. So this is selected now. And you can also see that the Leadsie test page is selected. Now the next step is to connect your client's Facebook page. So let's click on connect. Make sure you are logged in with the right account that you have assigned to the access for the page that your client has access to, or if you're using multiple accounts, just make sure it's the right one. Then make sure that you select your client's page here. The easiest thing I would recommend is always just to click select all, because automatically the integration will also have access to all of your future clients' accounts that you will get access to. And then again, I would say click select all here and make sure you give all the permissions that this integration needs. Once that's done, we can now select the page, so our client's page here, and we can also see that Instagram is available for this account. Through Leadsie, we are always prompting the client to make sure that they connect Instagram and the page, so you should be always able to access their Instagram as well. And that's it. So now you can see how Leadsie makes it super easy for you to receive access, and then you can connect all of the client's accounts on the client's behalf and start setting up all the nice integrations that GoHighLevel offers. If you have any questions, just send us an email, hi@leadsie.com, or just leave a comment in this video. Thank you so much. Bye.